Hallelujah.
Amen.
The small topic is
Kakishina kadoko ni
breaking the yoke.
Kuvunja mikoshi.
Yoke.
Kuvunja muziko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Breaking the yoke.
Kuvunja mziko.
Say you too, breaking the yoke.
Na weye sema kuvunja mziko.
The yoke.
Mziko.
That the burden.
Ile charge.
Is a bad thing.
Ni kintu kibaya.
Into the life of the human being.
Umaisha ya mwanadamu.
The yoke.
Charge.
Can make you.
Inezu kufanshisha.
To not go away.
Kushinda kwenda muzuri.
The yoke.
Charge.
Can make you.
Inezu kufanya.
To not inherit the kingdom of heaven.
Kutokuriti ufalme wa
mbele. The yoke.
Charge.
Can make you.
Inezu kufanya.
To not have even the chance into the life.
Kupata ata bati mumaisha.
Because you are yoked.
Juu uko charge.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Breaking the yoke. Say breaking the yoke.
Sema kuvunja charge.
How can you break down the yoke?
Unaweza kuvunja je charge?
The yoke
charge
can be the sickness.
Inaweza kuwa magonjwa.
The yoke
charge
can be problems.
Inaweza kuwa mambo.
The yoke
charge
can be the missing of the marriage.
Inaweza kuwa kutokupata bukweli.
The yoke
charge
can be the problem of not going up.
Inaweza kuwa mambo ya kutokuendelea.
The yoke
charge
can be the problem of no progress.
Inaweza kuwa mambo ya kutokuendelea.
You are not progressing into your life.
Awendele maisha yako.
It is a yoke.
Ni charge.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is a yoke.
Ni charge.
You are not having children.
Aupate batoto.
It is a yoke.
Ni charge.
You are suffering from marriage.
Unateswa njua bukweli.
It is a yoke.
Ni charge.
You are suffering for having money.
Unateswa njua kupata
makuta. It is a yoke.
Ni charge.
How to break it down?
Unezi kuivunja je.
What means? How to finish it?
Unezi kuisha je.
Say to your neighbor, how can you finish that burden?
Unezi kuisha je ile charge.
Jesus Christ has spoken.
Yesu Kristo
alisema, come to me, whoever who are heavy yoked.
Yeyote ule anesha lemewa na muziko.
I will deburden him.
Minta mute charge.
Now after giving the rest,
na kisha kumpatia repos,
I will tell him what to do into his life.
Now,
this burden has beyond our level and our capacity of
patience.
We fail to support it. We fail. We don't succeed. We make this and that. Nothing is going okay. Because of what? The yoke beyond. How to break it down now? How to finish that yoke? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Not to finish the yoke.
Asa kuisha charge.
You must use the virtuality.
Unapashwa kutumikisha vukutu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
To finish that yoke.
Kuisha ile charge.
Use the virtuality.
Tumikisha vukutu.
Now, after using the virtuality.
Kisha kutumikisha vukutu.
You will see what will happen.
Utaona vile vitaonekana.
Because any yoke.
Charge yote.
Is running away.
Inakimbiaka.
From the virtuality.
Kupitia vukutu.
And this is the reason. They took the archangel.
Banabeba malaika mkubwa.
Raphael.
Raphael.
They gave him.
Banampachia.
This position of virtue.
I position ya vukutu ya vertu.
That means. Him is controlling the virtue.
Yeye anakontrolaka vukutu.
Is the archangel.
Ni malaika mkubwa.
Who is controlling the family of virtue.
Familia ya ba virtu.
And his job.
Kazi yake.
Is to produce the calorie.
Ni kuproduire vukutu.
That calorie is the energy.
Ni energy.
That energy.
Ile energy.
Is allowing people.
Ina
to overcome difficulties. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The archangel Raphael,
malaika mkubwa Raphael,
if he is near have you, is just to allow you to overcome the difficulties. Any difficulties,
kila difficulty yote,
problems into the marriage,
mambo mubukweri,
having children,
kupata batoto,
having money,
kupata makuta,
your society is not going okay,
society yako
your mzuri, company is only down,
kampuni yako
whatever you are making to do,
unafanya,
nothing is going to happen.
Kuna kitu kikuna
endelea. It
to go after. You must have the archangel with you. This we are calling Raphael, for producing the calorie, the oats. Through this homeless, you will see that those difficulties will get out by itself. One day, the Apostle Paul was into difficulties. Apostle Paul was into difficulties. Into difficulties, it was the difficulties what was leading him to the death. He could have died. His life was not okay. He was not progressing. Whatever he was doing was not correct. Everything was only down. Now one day, Apostle Paul said what? I, Apostle Paul, when I've passed into Euryclidon, this Euryclidon could destroy my life. And it is true, when we was under the under the position of the Euryclidon, everything, we lost it. And even the faith, we lose hope. Our hope had been destroyed because of what? Because the power of Euryclidon beyond the level of our support. The same to you. You've destroyed money. You destroy your career. You destroy your company. You destroy whatever you are doing because of the power of Euryclidon. You've sold houses. You've sold cars. You've sold everything. Your children fail even to learn. They are not even studying. For making the schools today, it is a problem because of the presence of the Euryclidon. Now, how to break down that Euryclidon? That Euryclidon is a tempestuous wind. What is blowing from north to east? And this tempestuous wind is very bad. It's beyond even the hurricane. And the reason they call it Euryclidon. And this Euryclidon is destroying. The same to you. In what so you are passing, it is a Euryclidon. It is a hurricane. What is destroying your life? Whatever you are making to do, that wind will blow for finishing your career, for finishing your company. You are planning to build house, sickness lift the up. There are no way, and after a time you sound that project is down. Only if the project is down and the Euryclidon sees. Say, ah, Euryclidon had made me suffer. Euryclidon put me into suffering. I am suffering because of him. And the hurricane, what is in our midst, are different. Some has got this, some has got this, some has got this. And some hurricane are not finishing. Since you were thinking one thing, do you know, to think on one thing without having a solution, it can cause you problems. Even the heart ban.
Ata ro kupasuka.
Ban.
Ro kulungula.
And after time, you become a person who is into a great matter of art.
Unakuya muntu leko na mambo sana muro.
Thinking every day without solution.
Kwa shipo solution.
Today, we shall use another level. We shall use the level of Paul.
Niveau ya Paulo.
We shall use it to fight against the enemy. It is to know him. How can you know your enemy for fighting against him? You can be here, you are suffering. Into your body, there is a sickness, but you don't know its name. It can't finish. The problem is what? You must first of all know what is the origin. What is the origin of this problem? And if you know the origin of your problem, you will know how to fight. And you will know what weapon to use. Now, for knowing the origin of the problem, you must use a boosting system. To boost is to excitate. In Kiswahili, they can speak to kushutusha. We shall use a boosting system. When you boost the body, you will see that you discover what is inside. Here you are. If you are a Bemba,
kama uko Mubemba,
I can arrive to you like this.
Let's figure kwako hivi.
I slap at you.
Na kupika lupi.
You didn't know a question what I will ask you.
Question ile mimi nitakuuliza.
And even if you know your tribe, you will forget it.
Yako, utahisabu.
Because of what I've boosted you. I've surprised you. Say, I will surprise my problem.
Sema, minta surprendre mambo yangu.
I'll surprise it.
Minta surprendre.
Pastor, what is your clan?
Niko kachoko.
Your clan?
Mkoa yangu. Niko katwa mokambumba. Chiongo cha mkanda furi kutenga cha kalangashi.
That is the clan. All that.
Ndiyo. Jo mkoa
yangu. Long like that.
Ndiyo. Nikalaka paka mulefu hivi.
Interpret it now into Kiswahili.
Mukiswahili donc ni origine. Iko na taya manjina ya bankambo.
What is your tribe? What is your clan? As I am Winamumba. It is done. Yes.
Mweye munakataka bila sa mwenye mumba shapa.
Daddy, what is your clan? That is this what you are speaking, they are calling it in the Bemba Amalumbo.
Ile woko nasema bana itaka mkibemba amalumbo. Jo bile woko na cha kusema.
Say first yo.
Bon, mimi wezi kwanza na bile yako nasema ni
explain. What is yours?
Yangu ni bakwa mulumba.
Yes. Yo.
Unashika pale nasema bakwa mulumba. Sasa njo katwamo kambumba.
It is done. That is. It is not where you've gone. Hello, you?
Weye.
What's your clan?
Mkoa yako.
Oh, mkoa yangu kwa mama ndio mimi najua kwa papa nisi.
Yes, what is yours?
Ya kwa mama ni bela misisi.
Now yours?
Asa weye yako.
Na mimi nikupa mwana misisi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are using what? A boosting system.
System ya kushituka.
If you know first your origin,
kama unajua mbele origin yako,
you can know even where does the problem come from.
Hata kule mambo yanatokea.
Because of that, first of all, you know yourself.
Paulo
was under the influence of Euripides.
Alikuwa chini ya influence ya Euripides.
Now what happened? He was suffering. Him knew its origin. He knew that I belong to God.
Niko wa Mungu.
This problem, what is happening here?
I, mambo yako naonekana hapa,
my father
Baba yangu
will defend me.
Atanidefend.
And his hope was only to God that he will defend me. He is my father.
Ni Baba yangu.
Not us two.
Asa shie na shie.
We must have put our hope.
Kuyua.
What is your hope?
Tumaini yako iko wapi?
Because the hope,
juu tumaini,
if it is stable,
kama iko stable,
even your progress,
hata maendeleo
yako, be stable.
Itakuwa stable.
There are no rivers without source.
Mtoni ya shipo chemchemi.
If you see a river, you must know that it has got its spring. Where it is coming from. That spring is more small than the river. But it is what is helping the river to not dry up.
It's
small like this. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say a spring.
Sema chem chem.
is very small.
Kenekala kaka loko sana.
But with its absence.
Me na absence yake. Kama kanapo.
The river will dry up.
Mutoni itakauka.
Luapula will dry up.
Luapula itakauka.
Is it true?
Ndio papa njovi.
That small spring,
kalika chemchem ka loko,
if it's not there,
kama kanapo,
Luapula,
Luapula
river will dry up.
Itakauka.
The same to you too.
Pamoya na kwako.
If your spring
kama chemchemu yako
is not there,
ainako,
even what you are,
atakile uko,
you will dry up.
Utakauka.
You will dry up.
Utakauka.
The problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
You must keep nice.
Unapaswa kuchunga mzuri.
Your spring
chemchemu yako.
So that wherever you are going, you will go good. This church is big.
Iko munene.
It is because of a small spring.
Juu ya kachemchem kama kaloko.
If that spring disappear,
kale kachemchem kanapotea.
This church it will disappear.
Itapotea.
The church is resisting because of that spring.
Juu ya kale kachemchem.
You too.
Now,
if you see your life,
kama unaona maisha yako
going good.
I
did to say that is not a spring to produce the new thing to where you are. Fishes into the river are changing from day to day. It is because of the program of the spring.
Ninju ya program ya chem chem.
If the spring program today,
that
fishes will happen there, in Luapula, somewhere, anywhere. You will see, they will happen. If the spring decides, say no, it won't be like that. Fishes won't happen. Even crocodiles, even hippopotamus, will disappear into the river. Through the program of water, of the spring. It is the spring, what is allowing, the river
Mutoni,
to program whatever you are seeing in it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, a small spring.
Sema, kachemchem ka loko.
Are you sure if the spring is not there, the river can dry up?
Eske uko sur kama chemchem aina po. Mutoni nezu kauka.
And even my other.
Atamwe baze yangu. Eske muko sur.
No, it can't.
Aiwezi kukauka.
Because of the presence of the spring. What are you saying?
Mina sema nini?
Amen shiose kuchi yaka mamo. Pantukuri yaku kafuka uka. Eku letu lila amen. Shinangu ichi mana chikule shaya. Nomba nga kale kwa kufumia amen. Nishichapu wana.
Kena karifia ifi.
Kena ono fia ifi.
Kwa kiko tuka loko ifi ya.
Down
there, it means there is a source where that thing is coming from and it can't get dry. If the source is there, it can't get dry. But if there is no source, it will get dry.
Okay.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There are no sources. There are no rivers.
Hakuna chemchem, hakuna mtoni.
There are no waters.
Hakuna mai.
With the absence of sources.
Kama source aina.
And you too, there are no progress because of what? You don't have where you've stood up.
Hauna na pale unesha shimamia.
There are no legs, there are no walk.
Hakuna mikulu, hakuna kutembea.
Even if you are very clever, but legs are not there. You want to walk, my brother. You want to walk. You won't even dance. The source must be controlled. Say to your neighbor, can you control your source? Now, after the presence of Euraclidon,
asa kisha presence ya Euraclidon,
what happened?
Nini lifika?
Paulo, After escaping from the power of Euryclidon, he said what? I discover even the name of the highlands.
Jina ya il.
Kisanga kile.
Jina ya kisanga kile.
I discover it.
Naivumbula.
When I was into problem, I didn't know even the name of the island. When you are into problem, you can't know even the name of the church. Of this church. You can't know it. Because of what? You are into troubles. More people are here. Are living in this church. They don't know the name of this church. They don't know it. But they say, no, I go to the church. I go to the church. My secretary, what is the name of your church?
Paroisse Temple Shiloh.
It is Shiloh.
Shiloh.
You know it.
Unaijua.
What is the inner name? The inner name.
Jina yake ya ndani. Ni jina kani.
Église prophétique du mystère général du Christ.
Have you known it?
Eske unesha kuijuaka?
Are you?
Na weye.
It is what?
Ni nini?
Temple Shiloh.
The inner name.
Jina yake ya ndani. Jina yayo ya mundumu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brother Joseph, do you know?
Fred Joseph, unajua?
The name of your church.
Jina ya kanisa yako.
What is the name?
Jina yoni jina kani.
EPM Jose, Église prophétique du mystère. Du mystère général du Christ. Jo EPM Jose.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Paul said, after escaping from the matter, I know the name of the island. It was Melita. This church is a prophetic church. When God is visiting people, when God is doing whatever He wants. Now, if you are into matter, you can't know even that God is visiting people. Even if He visits people today, you can't say no, He is visiting. This is, you see, there are no testimony. Every people is there. You can hear people are testifying that, yes, the God of this man is a nice God. But he is asking questions. He's a nice God now. You are not a Gentile.
Mupagano.
No. You are into matter.
Uko mumatatizo.
You are into problem. The one who is into problem can't know even what is happening. It is day. Nimujua tu hivi. Things are happening on the day.
Bintu binaonekana kaka mushi.
Bintu biko nafanyika tu mujua. Thing happening on the day, and people are seeing it, but they don't see it. You can profess that to a person, you will die tomorrow, and he hear, because he is into matter.
He don't hear.
He can't hear. Even go to the spirit that no, our prophet is seeing great things. There are miracles what God made to us. What God made to us. Speaking to us that no, this year, more people will die, have a sickness, it will be deaf and deaf, and there will be no medication of it. And we hear already it. No one can testify it because what? We are into matter. We are not sure.
Atuna sure.
When you are into matter, you can't be sure of your God. The reason people at the moment of Euryclidon, they took things and threw it into the water. And the things are as God. And the Paul said what? When I escaped from the matter, I even know I even know, nafika na mkujua, that this island is Melita.
Ni Melita.
And you too today,
na weye leo,
after escaping from your mother, you will know that no, this man has got a true God.
Eko na Mungu wa kweli.
Today you don't know.
Leo,
and this is the reason you can see. Another one can decide and say, no, and me too, I go, I start my church. And this one says, no, and me too, I go, I start my church. And after time, you can hear a person speak that. It is the same day we are praying every day. Everywhere. It is the same God we are praying everywhere. Even here, even there.
He
is only the same God. And you can see a person live here and go and worship even somewhere. Because what? He does not know the importance, even the value of the God whom is there. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To decide to start another church. It is because you don't know the difference what is between you and your leader.
Na mongozi wako.
You are saying you are the same.
Muko, uko naona muko pamoya.
You are into matter.
Uko mumambo.
There are no change.
Hakuna changement.
You are only suffering.
You do this. It is not the same. Wait.
Chunga.
When God will visit you,
wakati Mungu atakutembelele, utasemaka pana, tunesha kwa chana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are different.
Tunesha kwa chana.
If God visits you,
kama Mungu anakutembelele,
even those pastors you see,
hata kwa pastora ba
mwana, they can start to refuse even to pray if I'm there.
Banaweza ta kuanza kukatala kuomba kama niko hapo.
They say that no, I can't
pray.
If you say they are praying, because they know that no, we are the same. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is true. If Jesus come here today, there will be even one day where I will pray for a person. Disciples at the time of Jesus Christ, they didn't try. Because what they knew that no. If you see even elders, they can say, I bless you. This one, I bless you. We are the same. After discovering that no. This one, there is this. You will see they will have respect. You will see things will change. It will change. And then to discover it is out. It is not to see what is happening. It is them to have a new life. If God visit them through that man, everyone by himself will say no. We are different. We are different. When I escaped, I am just using the example. Eh? It's not to speak, I'm telling you. No, this is
the example.
Because you can say, no, we start to fear. This is the example. Is it? This is the example. Is it?
Joville.
Dio papa. Dio papa.
Est-ce que you're going to be
able to say?
Yeah.
President na ye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you know the value of your father,
kama una hiyo valeur ya baba yako,
you can't counsel your young brother.
Hawezi kumkonseiller ndugu yako mwanaume.
If your father is there,
kama babako yuko hapo.
If you know the value of your mother,
kama una hiyo valeur ya mama yako,
you will watch at your mother like this.
Utamwangalia mama,
but you forgot what to speak.
Uko na vya kusema.
Because of the presence of your mother,
you won't speak.
You know the value of my mother.
Una hiyo valeur ya
mama. As long as my mother is there,
problem
will finish.
Mambo itaisha.
If you don't know the value of your father, and you too, you can start to counsel into the house that the father is there, the mother is there, takupika. You are not understanding. You are not understanding. Because you don't know the value of your father.
Hey,
am I talking?
As
in chaffing, but I'm talking great thing.
Is it
true? Is it true? Your father is there. You go to ask advice to your big brother.
Unenda kulomba conseil.
By escaping from the matter,
kisha kupusuka mambo,
I discover and I know the value of the highlands.
Valeur ya kisanga.
After knowing now the value of the highlands,
kujua valeur ya kisanga,
there was barbarous.
Parikuya basenji.
Those barbarous
basenji
welcomed me.
Barinikaribisha.
With a great hospitality.
Na ukaribifu mwema mzuri sana.
And after welcoming,
kisha kunikaribisha,
I, Afghan, they approach me to the fire.
Nikaribisha kumoto.
Because they candle on the fire.
Moto ya.
They candle on the fire.
Bari wakisha moto.
Barikuwa shakonga moto.
Barikuwa banesha konga moto.
They candle on the fire.
Barikuwa banesha konga
moto. On the fire,
kasa pamoto,
they barbaras,
basenji bote,
was sitting there.
Barikuwa banesha
the time saw was coming.
Bale miranza
them too, they approached me to the fire.
Bale nikaribisha kumoto.
Them, they didn't know my value.
Mboga kujuwake valeur yangu.
They said, no,
banasema,
come to this fire. I've gone to that fire and little I sat like this. Because of my value, I perceive that this fire is not adequate. It's not adequate. I go
naenda,
and I start to pick up the bundle stick.
Na minanza kulokota bikonga.
I pick up the bundle stick.
Na lokota bikonga.
The moment I'm picking up the bundle stick, those barbarous was watching at me like this. They don't know what is happening. When I pick the bundle stick and I come with them and I increase to the fire, after putting to the fire there, the fire quenched the harp. When the fire quenched the harp, it was a fire. But under the fire, there was a biting viper. That viper was a biting to them. It is the viper who made those barbarous and their fire to not be up. When the fire was not candle on nicely, barbarous, they didn't know. But it was the other. The viper, the header,
Nikipiri,
who was inner, who was making the fire,
moto,
to not quench up, okay. Your career is not going good. Your life is not going good. Your marriage is not going good. Your children are not going good. It is not for nothing. Inner them, under them, if you perceive, and if you boost, you will find there is a viper, there is a snake. Am I talking to some people here? Am I talking to some person around here? If I've been talking to the living people, those who are breathing, you could see problem are changing. Am I to the grave or to the world?
Niko mutuburi ubie niko mudunia.
Sika binatupitia.
Apana.
You say it is where? Are you living into the grave or into the world?
Into the world, very, very
life.
Very life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lives. Lives.
Maisha.
Are not going good.
Ayende muzuri.
Paul is speaking what?
Paulo anasema nini?
In Acts chapter number 28, verse 3,
verse 3,
he said what? When they welcome me to their fire, they didn't know my value. Them, they consider their fire to be the fire.
Ya kama iko moto.
Bo anaona tu moto yabo njo moto. They consider their fire to be the fire.
Moto yabo njo moto.
Now when they welcome me,
bana
and I too have gone to the fire,
na kumoto.
After going to the fire,
kumoto,
I perceive
na
that this is not the fire.
Kusema, ina moto.
What is the problem?
Ni mambo kani.
What can I do?
Nini?
And I see the woods.
Na minaona michi. Minaona mankuni.
I see the woods
mankuni,
are good. Now what made the wood to know quench up
okay?
I decide
na
to pick up the bundle stick.
Bikonga.
What they are calling in another Swahili, mienge.
Na decide kulokota mienge.
Hallelujah. He decided to pick up what?
Aka décidé ko lokota nini?
Bando stick.
Mienge.
Say it in English, bando stick.
Bando stick.
When he has gone and pick up the bando stick.
Valeri endaka na kulokota mienge.
And he come with it.
Nakuya nayo.
He put only there.
And aiweka paka paka.
Because of the bando stick.
Chuya mienge.
The fire.
Moto.
The fire quench up.
Moto ikawaka.
With flames.
Na bimbiri mbiri.
Because of the fire.
Chuya
moto. Was candle on noke.
Wakaka muzuri.
The snake.
Nyoka.
That snake.
Ule nyoka.
Who was complicating them.
Ule razukuba komplike.
Come out.
Anatoka.
To see.
Pangaria.
What is happening there.
Niko naonekana pale.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The fire quench up.
Moto na waka.
The snake.
Nyoka.
Who was complicating them.
Ule razukuba
for many days.
Mashiku mingi.
Lift out.
Anatoka. Pangaria.
What is happening.
Ninini.
The barbarous. Was living there. Was living there. But they didn't know what is under their legs. When they put the bundle stick, direct that snake, that complicator, who was complicating them, get out as
a law.
No, 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 no. This virtuality. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This virtuality. Beyond my customs.
Inapita zoezo
yangu. Let I get out.
Acha nitoke.
Let I attack.
Acha nyatake.
The one
ule
who is putting this virtuality.
Ule kunaweka hivu kutu.
And after.
Now.
Kisha. When the viper.
Pale kipiri.
When the viper.
Nyoka. Kipiri. Pale kipiri.
When the viper.
Pale kipiri.
Get out.
Anatoka.
And watch that.
Ngaya it
was
kusema,
the hands.
Ilikuwa ni mukovno. Ya Paulo.
Who was putting
ule
the bando stick.
Ule rianza kuweka hivu.
The viper say what?
Kipiri anasema nini?
I kill you.
Nakuwa.
Nakuwa. And go.
Na nenda.
And suspend to the earth. I
started
to want to kill Paul. Because
Paulo.
Of the bando stick. Because of the bando stick. Their attacks.
Kunekala kama attack.
Those attacks.
Ile ma attack.
Are attacking.
Inataka.
Those who are producing systems.
Bale bako na produire system.
For your deliverance system.
Chuya deliverance. Juya system yako ya deliverance.
If
kama
he produce it.
And I produce.
The viper.
Keep
we attack him.
Atamu atake.
Now the grace of Paul was what?
Nema ya Paulo
ilikuwa nini? When Paul.
Pale Paulo.
The viper suspended to the earth like this.
Kipira kumukono hivi.
Paulo. Watch on it.
Akamwangaria.
The barbarous say what?
Asaji wanasema nini?
Oh. This one is cursed.
Huyo analaaniwa.
They said to the people. And the prophet is into the matter.
Wakati prophet yuko matatizo.
Because of the problem of the people.
Ya mambo
you see the same people start to speak what? You know this prophet.
Unamjua prophet.
He was not working with God. He was using some things from his tribe. The reason you see is into the problem. This is the reason you see the womb poofing up. He has gone to deliver a person who has got the ghost. And that ghost has entered in him. This is what people are speaking. Now Paul say what? Even if the viper is suspended to my hands and all the barbarous refuse to help me, Paul use only the same
the same
put that viper to the quench of the fire and
they
put him in the hand
there
and
they
shaking him,
shaking
him,
shaking
him.
And
that virtuality
has
beyond the level
of the fire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He fell into the fire. That viper of many days.
Akakufa.
All the barbarous
are
what? It is true. suspended
to
his hands, and he shook it into the same fire. And after a time, that snake of many days died into the fire, and the people they say, nice, you too, here we are. I know you've got a big problem.
There
are problems of witchcraft.
What
is attacking people? Pay attention. Know how to do. Know what to do. So that you will escape. Pay attention. Say to your neighbor. Know what to do. So that you escape. Let I tell you. The one who is sick.
Uleko malaria.
More sick.
Malari sana.
In agony.
Eko mu agoni.
That sickness had agonized him.
Ile malari inamuagonize.
And our ancestors, forefathers.
Na bankambo yetu baba
yetu. Was doing what? If you are very sick.
Kamuku malari sana.
They will look for the fire.
Batatafuta moto.
And there they boil water.
Na pale banamwangia mai.
Boil. Kuchamusha.
Banachamusha mai.
They boil the water.
Banachamusha mai.
After boiling the water,
kisha kuchamusha
they
mai,
cover to the saucepan.
Banaiweka pa.
They cover.
Banafunika
pan.
Pano.
Kiungu.
Banafunika po kiungu.
Banachamusha mai. Maisha weka mai na kuwa moto washa funika kiungu na kifunika. Now after a time, then we got the person who is sick to cover,
kurifinikia
into the vapor.
Muile vapeur.
Now if they remove the cover,
asa kama banatosha kile cha kurifinika,
that steam,
asa ile vapeur,
we go up
itapanda,
and we touch a person. You will see the cold, the sickness,
malari
will disappear. And after a time, what will happen? For knowing that the person had recovered, he will perspire.
Ata transpire.
And after perspiring, he will sneeze.
Ata chemuna.
He will perspire and sneeze.
Ata transpire na kuchemuna.
This is what they are calling excitation.
Joel anasema excitation.
They boost him. They boost him.
He
will sneeze.
Atachemuna.
After sneezing,
ata kuchemuna,
direct you say no. I feel good. And if he
sneezes,
all the people will say, yes, he recovered. Because he has done what?
Nini?
He has sneezed.
Anachemuna.
Now to sneeze
asa
into the spirit,
mukiro,
it is to feel
ni kusanti
the energy of the Holy Ghost.
Energia Rom takatifu.
You will be like this.
Utakuya if.
You are into matters.
Uko mumama.
Now,
asa,
that matter,
ile mambo,
even if they are virtuality,
atakama kuko vukutu,
it won't finish like this.
Aisha tu hivi.
Even if you do what?
Hata kama unafanya nini?
Unless you sneeze. What it mean? You will feel the electricity, the energy without you. You won't remain at the position because the time of sneezing. People are sneezing. And speaking even the name of a mother.
Anakusema kutaja tanjina ya mama yake.
And you are speaking the name of your father. And the sickness, go into the Holy Ghost. You will feel the electricity. You will speak in tongues. You will go at the moment you don't know. You can even fall down like this. You can jump even up. You can do things. And when the Holy Ghost is doing something for electricity, you can't see a person here and speak, no, I am, you will see everyone by himself. Everyone by himself. It is a problem because that is the time. That is the time. If it passed, it is to say it passed. When Holy Ghost is working,
wakati Roho Mtakatifu
ana yeye, you are watching
na wewe kuna angalia angalia kupaka hivi,
and first you jump like this. What is happening? This is
nini.
If it passes, it is to say it is gone. You remain as no sneezing.
Hakuna kuchemuna.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, I would like to sneeze.
Sema tapendelea kuchemuna.
Today.
Leo.
Today.
Leo.
Say today.
Sema leo.
Just now.
Just now.
This is our program.
Injo program.
To finish your problem.
Kuisha mambo
to finish yaku. Your matter.
Kuisha mambo ya matatizo yako.
And you will see it, we finish.
Na utaona itaisha.
And you will be glad to say, ah.
Na utakuwa na furaha unasema, ah.
I didn't know, eh?
Sikujuaki.
I didn't know.
Sikujuaki.
I didn't know.
Sikujuaki.
But you must know.
Leo unapaswa kujua.
The first in rhythm that 1-7 at the last level and give me that note. Have you ever sneezed into your life?
Eski, mumaisha yako, unesha kuchemuna kapo?
Hapana pa.
You?
Tachemuna leo.
Auya chemuna kapo maisha yako?
Chemuna wii na chemuna kandiyo pa.